Today we have the list of Bollywood celebrity mothers opted for C-section to give birth to their babies. Number 8. Farah Khan Kundar. On 9 December 2004, Farah got married to Shirish Kundar, a Bollywood filmmaker and editor. And 4 years into their marital life, they embraced parenthood when Farah delivered triplets. Reportedly, Farah's pregnancy was achieved through in vitro fertilizations and she delivered the babies following the C-section method. Kudos to her opt for C-section and delivered triplets. Number 7. Manyata Dutt. Yet another celebrity mother who opted for C-section to deliver her babies is Indian businessman and CEO of Sanjay Dutt Productions, Manyata Dutt. She is the wife of Bollywood actor Sanjay Dutt. On 21st October 2010, Manyata gave birth to twins Saran and Ikra through C-section. She got married to Sanjay on 7 February 2008. Number 6. Lara Datta Bhupati. On 1st August 2011, the same year she got married, Lara confirmed that she is pregnant with their first child. Lara and Mahesh Little Munchkin Saira Bhupati arrived on this planet on 20th January 2012. Reportedly, Lara opted for C-section to deliver Saira because of her position inside her mother's womb. Number 5. Mandira Bedi. The Shanti Film actress got married to her longtime partner Raj Kaushal on 14th February 1999. After 12 years of marital bliss, Mandira delivered their first child, Veer, on 19th June 2011 through caesarean method. Number 4. Malaika Arora Khan. She is 44 but doesn't look like a mom at all, especially one who delivered her first child almost 16 years ago. Malaika was married to Bollywood actor, producer and director Arbaaz Khan in 1998 and they embraced parenthood on 9th November 2002 when their son Arhan was born. Even though there is no official confirmation, but reportedly Arhan is a caesarean baby. Number 3. Kajol Devgan. She got married to her long-time partner Ajay Devgan on 24th February 1999. In 2001, Kajol was pregnant with her first child but suffered an unfortunate miscarriage. In 2003, Ajay and Kajol embraced parenthood when Naisha was born. Reportedly, their second child, a baby boy, Luke, was delivered through C-section on 13th September 2010. Number 2. Shilpa Shetty Kundra. In February 2009, Shilpa and Raj got engaged and 22nd November of the same year, they tied the nuptial knot. Their first child, a baby boy, Vyan Raj Kundra, was born in May 2012. To deliver Vyan, Shilpa went down the caesarean route. Number 1. Kareena Kapoor Khan. Begum of Bollywood, often adorably called as Bebo, Kareena Kapoor Khan is the next addition in this list. On December 12, 2016, she delivered the most famous celebrity kid, Taimur Ali Khan, by opting C-section method. Known for her style, she slew her pregnancy looks and immediately got back into shape after delivering her first baby. Thanks for watching this video. Television duniya ki choti badi news ke liye hamara channel subscribe karna mat bhuliye. Agar aapko hamara video pasand aaye to comment like zarur karna. Fir mulaqat hogi agli video mein.